promises about pensions. 25 balloon workers and 415 scab rats went out on strike.
She's like a turd. She's dropping these kids out and abandons them. It's fertility madness.
That's one man's
reaction. Let me call Lester.
Fertility doctor on a new reality show. Pumping out puppies.
One contestant on this season. What now?
We got a funding problem. So we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talked about a score, a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Toledo Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
Confirming your prejudices. For those who think country's gone soft. Rebel Radio.
All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital. Tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this AC bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you? Really?
Yes, I have. People always try to label you, you know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
Some ways you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right. But why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jason, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys, the niche drugs, the everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What?
You're a hipster.
I hate hipsters.
Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
Well, it'll be because I'm living out here away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying! Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't agree with what you're saying. You're talking bullshit. You're trying to wind me up. But I'm very, very angry. And I want this conversation to stop right away.
Hipster.
Fuck you! Fuck you, Michael! Say it again.
I've made my point. I'm not a sadist. Medical cocaine.
Just because you play a guitar don't mean you gotta be a sequin-wearing sack.
The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS?
Come on, man, knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise. Come on, car's this way.
dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Mm. Oh. Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Drive us to the bank.
I did everything to make.
And we'll go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
There's an empty lot behind. No one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. Yeah, the place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
Let's check out the alarm to be sure.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay.
And we're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey! You heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Okay, I brought my police scanner. Drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
All right.
This is Toledo Bay Security Services Frequency. We have a code 30, Adam. Alarm going off at Lane County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Toledo cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger that. 4 units. Backup team station is available.
They dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby, and it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
Them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
4 cars, more in the wings.
Bad cops, garden dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio, this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're going to set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
I'm not going to outrun a cop. We've got to go.
Bowen! And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running from the cops. Hipster!